Okay guys, so to throw spears faster in God of War Ragnarok, you're going to be using the Shatterstar Shield animation cancel. So make sure you have the shield equipped, and then what you're going to be doing is clicking L1, sliding to L2, and then clicking R1. Very simple input order. In slow motion, click L1, slide to L2, click R1. Once you get this down, your hand's synced up, you're just going to increase the speed. You'll be able to throw spears faster. Hope this helps you guys out.